In 1 Corinthians, Paul pointed out that we usually don't start by feeding our babies meat. We start with milk. Likewise, if we're learning math, we don't start with calculus. In the gospel, we should start with the basics.